Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the Break of Shadows. The third part of the finale. The grand finale. Which is rather short, but hey. It's the last episode. You know what? I'm kinda glad that it is only below 19 minutes. So that I'm recording the audio relatively late, and I still as recording this my time. And then to upload. And then to upload it. Well, it can take some time. And I do want to upload this episode on Sunday. Anyway, the thing I want to talk about is in this episode, the current bigger story I'm writing, which I mentioned in part 2 of the Plague of Shadows finale. First and foremost, it's not the cyberpunk story. Things I want to tackle, and the genre itself. It's very unfamiliar territory. Very unfamiliar territory. By the way, least fun boss fight in Shovel Knight for the third time. At least it goes somewhat smoothly, which is something, I suppose. Anyway, I'm somewhat afraid of the cyberpunk story I wanted to write because A, the genre itself is very interesting, yes. And definitely something new for me, but also also unfamiliar. It's very unfamiliar territory. Especially it's easier, let's put it that way. Sad. I still want to do the cyberpunk story. I just have to figure out how approach that one. So, the other one I started, the fantasy one. That one, A, it's going rather smoothly. Smoother than this boss fight, that's for sure, even though first try. Somehow. Don't ask me how. Also, that story also is born of the whim of mine. It's yeah. First and foremost, it's fantasy. Which is, for me, familiar territory. unfortunately. And I actually have a plan for that one. That win was a big one. So came with a plan. Chapters because I don't want to use the word chapters because game, no, because game, because the parts will be way bigger than chapters. But I also don't want to use the word acts for three. Also uses Mona heads as projectiles. I don't know what to say about that. Anyway, the protagonist of the story is an elf cast out. Basically cast out from a people. Is it from a bio? I don't know. Cast out by a people. And became a chieftain somewhere else. And I'm basically trying to write her story, rise and fall. And fall. In air quotes. I hope. That's at least the plan for now. Yes. The structure? Basically, five-act structure. First one will be named Carbidium. The second one will be named Stagnation. The third one, which I hope is the climax, in some respect, will be called. Okay, two titles there. okay with editing one because the signal is just a translation. This part shall be called. They will use the English title Blossoming. The fourth one. Reminds me of the plan I had in that part. Not for that part. Excuse me. And the fourth, and the fourth, fifth, and the final part shall be named Memo. With some detail. First part, Carpe Diem. Seize the day. Okay, now we are getting into territory where I do not want to talk about it. Of course. I might, for anyone who read my stuff and actually likes it, hears me ramble about this one and gets their hopes up. Here's the thing, I don't even know if I ever publish this story. I don't even know if I ever finish it. I don't even know if I ever finish the first part. Now, I do have the beginning set, but again, I do know myself to some extent. I tend to abandon things in my life. Because something else caught my fancy. So, anyone who listens to this and clear has read some of my short stories and actually likes them, don't get out of that place. This one may never see the light of day. Talk about it. So the first part of the game will be basically the origin story. Trying to solidify the character for myself, or rather, not what he says. How he was thrown out, hired people, so on and so forth. She is what her people call the Shade. For multiple reasons. First and foremost, above. Because in the society that she grew up, the Elf Society, the society is basically... Okay. On the top. This is every society she lives in has a couple of rules. One rule is that children or offspring shall only occur every 100 years. And not that course, until then, it's prohibited this. It's forbidden to screw around. And with that said, good night and sleep well.